Weather-wise, yeah, we've got some rain to contend with, but no severe weather to discuss, and that's a good thing. But the rain extends from the eastern shore back into the mountains, and it's going to be with us for a while this morning. Let's switch it over, take a wider view here, see what's going on. We can see the back edge of the rain coming into Garrett County right now, so it's going to be several hours before this clears out. So certainly through lunchtime and probably into the early afternoon hours, we're going to deal with the rain. And then after that, I'm hoping we get at least a peek at the sun. We can see some breaks in the clouds on the other side of the mountains, West Virginia, the eastern part of Ohio. So maybe after 2 or 3 o'clock this afternoon, we'll get some sunshine to sneak through the clouds, and that'll help with the temperatures. But right now, it's a lot cooler than it was yesterday. Yesterday, we were in the 80s in the afternoon. This morning, upper 40s and low 50s. It's 52 in Annapolis, 48 at the airport, 45 in Tawnytown. So you're going to want to take at least a light jacket with you along with the umbrella. So rain likely this morning, and then maybe some sunshine will break through the clouds this afternoon. It's going to be a breezy day with high temperatures in the upper 50s and low 60s. Overnight tonight, clearing and chilly. The temperatures are going to drop back into the 30s in the colder northwest suburbs, 40s in the city. Sunset this evening at 2 minutes after 8 o'clock. 7-day forecast, nice day coming up tomorrow after the chilly start. We'll make it up to 67 in the afternoon with some sunshine. As we head into the weekend, there'll be a slight chance for a rain shower each day, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. But really, if you have outdoor plans, I wouldn't worry about that at all. The high temperatures in the mid to upper 60s, so below average. The average high is 71. We'll get back into the 70s, it looks like, by early next week on Monday and Tuesday.